It's been a while, but I see you're surviving the game of destiny. Well, have you found anything out about yourself?
I've learned that I'm nothing like you.
Funny, I was under the impression that we were two peas in a pod. You're bitter at me for making you look like a fool in front of your friends. You're here to fight for revenge, same as me.
I don't know what it is you're fighting for, but I'm different. I just don't appreciate you using people for your entertainment, as if you know everything.
Stop quibbling and trying to rationalize your own actions. You think you're some kind of a hero, but one day you'll wake up and realize you'll never be a hero.
What did you say?
That's right, remember that. The next time we meet, I won't just be retrieving Model W's. No rush. I'll cut you to ribbons soon enough. Look forward to it.
Bleh! He makes me sick!
My, my. Did little Prometheus leave already? He's so impatient. In a moment, the energy furnaces will explode, and a beautiful fire flower will bloom, filled with sweet nectar, the nectar of terror.
I'll never let your horrible flower bloom!
Oh, it's you, the Mega Man Model A that Prometheus talked about. I'm Queen Bee. I'll give you a taste of my special nectar. Despair, with a touch of bitterness.
Precious gift of despair?